Hey guys, I have a new app to show you. Its icon is on my watch face currently, that one with the green plus sign. It's Fat Finger Calculator. It's a calculator app, but you don't see any buttons or almost none of them, because in this calculator app, you can enter calculations by simply drawing on the screen. So here is 2 plus 7. I enter an equal sign and it shows me the result. And another thing to notice, how big the result is. Not needing space for the buttons, we have space for much bigger results on the screen. You can see it without reading glasses even. And we can go on with the calculations. See that plus sign at the bottom of the screen? I can add very quickly something, let's say 6, just by using the plus sign there, and go on with the calculations like that. This button here will erase, or we can long press it to clear all. You can actually change that one tap action, the plus sign, by long pressing it and choose from any other arithmetic operators, the basic ones or even more advanced ones like sign change, 1 over x or root. And there is one useful option on the top here. You can assign voice search to that one tap action, so you can carry out arithmetics using the power of Google. What is 3 by 21?
3 by 21 is 63.
So this can be useful, but other times you might want to assign something like a percentage calculation there. So for example, we can calculate what's 5 increased by 9%. That's your answer. What if you want to increase everything by 9%, like it's a VAT, a tax or something? You can actually pin that second part of the calculation and then enter any other number like 143. And notice now the bottom button changes into an equal sign when we have something pinned. So we can just press that and come up with the increased value there. Let's do 6 is 6 and press equal sign there again. And there we have a very powerful percentage calculator there. You can also pin the first part of a calculation. Again, I long press here to clear all. And let's do something like 2.54 multiplied. And before entering the number that I want to multiply this by, I will pin this. And now I have a powerful conversion tool on my hands. So I can say, what is 8 inches in centimeters? There's my answer. What is 53 inches in centimeters? And I can quickly do these calculations. All of these are explained in the help system. There are some basic tips that will show you how to use the basic things, how to enter numbers and what different operators the app has, what the different side buttons do, how to assign different functions there. And we have advanced tutorials for the pinning system and also to improve your script recognition, because everybody draws numbers differently. The app has a pretty robust model built into it, so you could see it could recognize most of my numbers, but you can train it. You can add your own way of drawing numbers, so it will take you through all the digits and the different symbols that the app knows, and you can give a sample. So some people draw a 1 like that, and you can enter the way you draw number 2 and so on. And if you want to give different models, you can go back and add yet another one. So you can personalize the recognition so it will work perfectly for you. If you make a mistake, a trash can lets you see all the different digit shapes and you can mark the ones that you don't want it to confuse with other numbers. So mark them like that and press the trash can on the top, and it will take those away from the model. So you can step through all the different digits. You can long press here at the end or just reach the end to save your model. It's also possible to retrain the whole system, so you can personalize it perfectly to the way you want it by choosing the retrain option. It will let you enter the numbers and then it will perfectly understand your handwriting, your doodles or script. There's an experimental self-train option, which will learn over time as you enter different numbers. It will watch when you erase a misrecognized character, and it will slowly shape and form the recognition algorithm to you. If you're happy with the way it recognizes your numbers, keep that self-training turned off, because then it has already learned the way you like to draw numbers and symbols. So this is something very powerful and something very different that we have on this very powerful operating system called Wear OS. So if you like this, please share the video with others or recommend this application to others, and you're welcome to enjoy a new way to do calculations on your watch.